This will be, hopefully, a terrible playthrough. It's so bad that people will just be like, I gotta watch this because of how bad it is.
Yeah, probably.
Isn't that the best kind of playthrough, though?
Hmm.
So look how terrible this is. You can see their penises all over the place.
Dude, get those penises out of here.
Yo, I can't understand what's with the penis.
Dude, I can't understand why there's so many penis. Get that peenie out of here.
Get it out.
Put it in. What?
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 Why would you even?
What? Why would you want to put it in?
Got something? Put it in.
Put it
you?
In me. Put it
what
in.
What I
me.
gotta get.
What do I gotta do to get it in you? Nice.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll get some chocolate milk.
I mean, you can do whatever before we start, so you know.
Yeah, and then I can just randomly leave whenever the fuck I want.
No, you can't.
I can.
No, you can't. The two of us need to be here because we're the cool guys.
That's a lie, and you know it.
What do you mean it's a lie?
I'll kill you.
People click on these videos.
Because I'm there.
Well,
only me.
You wish.
I'm the only one who matters. They click on your videos that don't say they have me. Like, where is he? And they're gonna be like, where is he?
It's like
and it's gonna turn into some Batman bullshit. Like, where is he?
But why?
What? I gotta go pee. What?
Alright, asshole. Come on, you wasted fucking 15 minutes. After you said, like, oh, this would be fine.
I actually fell asleep. Oh. I like jolted up. I was like, oh, that's okay. I need to record.
Everything's good. Are you gonna bring a chair or what?
Yeah, I think it's
chill. 15 minutes.
Oh, I fell asleep. What do you want?
What do you want? Would you want to fight about it?
I'm gonna go steal his chair. I swear to fucking God.
What?
He got out of the bathroom, threw a bunch of airheads on the bed, and then he went downstairs. I don't know what's happening. Oh, this one's a mystery flavor.
I've never been so confused in my life.
Oh, well, I'm taking one of these mystery flavors. I hope he doesn't mind. You ever have the mystery flavors? The mystery white one? Airheads?
Oh, this was weird.
I remember they came out years ago. They were awesome.
Everyone got really excited, too.
They were good. In reality, it's just a bunch of sugar, though. There's no flavor. Just diabetes. Oh. Yo, we finally. You fucking going in to get an ice pop? Are you fucking serious?
I don't want to have one.
You're the one playing the game!
So?
It's been fucking almost half an hour!
I told you should have woke me up.
What do you mean I should have woke you up? How would I know you're sleeping?
You should have come check on me.
I'll be in a mystery airhead. You can't stop me. There's the controller. Am I playing the first part then? Is that what's happening now?
No, you ain't playing shit.
Oh, okay, I'm not playing shit now.
I mean, it's up to you.
Actually, does the hammer go off?
How?
You're gonna eat the whole thing, aren't you?
Is there a lot of sound coming from it or no?
I don't hear anything.
See if you lower the fit, lower it. See if that does any good. Good?
It's a low buzz.
I can probably edit that out.
Is that good?
It's gone.
Oh, it's like a very faint sound, huh?
I edited it out, but the problem is sometimes it distorts the actual audio itself if you edit it out.
Yeah.
But I can't. So
no, I mean...
No, if it's low enough, the distortion won't be bad.
I'm going to say, good fuck with it. Keep it off. I don't care.
No,
I don't need it on.
If it's low enough, we're going to be here for an hour with the light on.
Cool in here.
Yeah, no, you say that, but you haven't done this.
Turn on the fans. See if the fans quieter.
The fans aren't going to be quieter.
Sure.
I don't think it would be quieter. There's a sound difference. It's
not
the lowest.
So you can watch this?
Yeah.
How can you watch it? What do you use it on?
Streamed over.
What do you have it on?
Skype.
Ah.
I made sure that it was playing beforehand. I've been recording for almost half an hour now. We have
good.
Zero progress.
So, fucking restart it. Restart now.
There's no point in restarting it. I resynced up and everything. I'll just cut it all out. I don't want to resync up.
Okay, we got me, buddy.
Yeah, it's my fault you decided to go to sleep.
I didn't go
it's
to sleep.
It's my fault that you decided to pass out. It's my fault. You're right. You know, I should be on top of this.
So, a serving of Ritz crackers is 5 fucking crackers.
No one cares.
Really? Fuck you.
I didn't even know that. 5 crackers and a sugar.
Yeah.
And I have these weird fresh stacks, and each one is 13 crackers.
What the fuck's a fresh stack?
It's just a bunch. It's a stack of 13 crackers, each in their own packaging.
That's not a lot of crackers.
The baker
but
does.
The serving size is 5. Why aren't there fucking 15?
But don't they usually come in like 20s or something like that? Or is that the ones we usually get?
Yeah, no, the ones that normally are like 25. Why the fuck are there 13? Why does it say about 13 crackers?
Yeah, because. Sometimes it might
be. Are they going to get it wrong and get like 14 in here? Am I going to get a lucky one?
So, sometimes.
They don't want to get sued. Because they give you 14. Because
if
you 12.
If it's like 12, it's like, all right. What if it's 13 and the 13th one is actually just crumbled?
If you say if it is 13, you get 12, you can sue them technically for false advertisement.
That's true.
That would be a good fucking case. The lawyer would be like, God damn it, I don't want to come to work today.
America's amazing.
Yeah.
God, why is it 5 crackers? So stupid.
Yeah, have you seen those Dairy Queen commercials where it's like you have to serve the blizzards upside down or else you can't, or else you have to get it for free, whatever the case is?
Yeah.
Because talking about it, and I'm like, I never heard this once, and we never bring it up whenever we go to DQ, and they never do that. I don't.
If I'm pretty sure you can ask them to do that.
Yeah, I guess we should probably do that when we're there.
So what if it doesn't?
If they don't serve it upside down, you're supposed to get it for free. Why? That's what the commercial says, I think.
Because they're supposed to be so thick that they don't fall out of the cup.
So because they're not doing it... Yes, I'll take...
Read the joke, too. I always like to hear the joke.
Alright, asshole. Who eats at underwater restaurants?
What did you say?
Who eats at underwater restaurants?
I don't know. What?
Scuba diners!
Why'd you just throw it against the wall, you idiot?
Because I missed the trash can.
And now it's in the corner.
It's a fucking door.
It's in the corner now. Fuck you.
The door is like fucking 2 feet away from the garbage.
Yes. No, it is not. That is like maybe 3 inches away from the fucking
where you hit it, it was like 2 feet open.
Yeah, no, I don't want to hear that shit.
Fucking suck it.
Fuck you.
Don't give me that shit.
I never played baseball.
Alright, hold on. I gotta...
I mean, hold on.
I'm moving the TV a little, so centered. Give me a little centered.
Are you fucking...
No, I'm not kidding. It has to be centered so I can play. No.
You're the one who's...
Push it. Come here. Come help me. Push it. Push it.
My cord's under there.
Push it. There we go.
I don't even need to help you.
Keep pushing.
I'm barely pushing it.
Well, it helps.
So, like, I don't even get to see the fucking screen?
You can see. You just come on over here. I'm the one playing. I gotta have... I can't...
I gotta have 20/20 vision even though I don't have 20/20 vision. That's what you're saying.
I can't play shooters. No, I can't play shooters.
It's a third-person shooter.
It don't matter. I have to be centered.
Where'd my dare head go?
No, you have to be over his shoulder.
Where?
You have to, like, stand over his shoulder.
Yeah, right?
I need to stand right over his shoulder and breathe down his neck. You are not eating that on next to the microphone.
Why can't I eat these next to the microphone?
You're the one playing the game.
So why can't you eat fucking Airheads or something?
If I was playing it, I wouldn't care. You're the one playing the game.
So, yeah, I fucking suck on it. I don't call me Airhead.
That's kind of the point.
We
are fucking half an hour in. We have yet to start the game. We have moved... a fucking desk.
We're about to fucking
I think this should all be part of the video.
This is all staying in. Yeah, right. A lot of this is staying in now.
Alright, I got it. Chill out.
I still don't know what to call this.
Part one is gonna be nothing.
Part one?
Nothing.
Nothing. Part zero.
Yeah, this will be part zero.
Leading up to the actual play.